can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. Goes nothing in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking, all of the things that I've been feeling. This life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know, you got all of me. I belong to you. Yeah, you're my everything. About you, I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time you had my heart a long, long time ago.
Don't be afraid, I love you. saw Steph the day walking down them stairs, she was absolutely beautiful. I even had a tear in my eyes. Not because of her beauty, because I was thinking about a bang bang or something. She is our only daughter, thank God. And to be honest, there probably isn't enough time for there's enough time to tell everyone how proud we are of her being a fantastic daughter.
As the old saying goes, it wasn't the girl who lived next door, but it was the girl who lived across the way, in Mountain Close, that has now become the love of my life and the person who I don't ever want to remember about. Steph, you look absolutely breathtaking today, and there's no amount of words that I can use to say how much of a happy man I am right now. Before I hand over to my best man, who I'm sure is going to say many great things about me, none of them will be trouble, I would like to ask you all just to raise a glass to my very beautiful wife, Mrs. Steph McMorris. Thank you all Steph, very much. Thank you.
Today is a day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife. And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way into your hearts. Tomorrow can bring the greatest of joys, but today is the day that it all starts. I would like to say the best of luck to the two of you. I really am delighted for both of you. I hope you have a long and happy future together. It now gives me great pleasure, and not to mention relief, to invite you all to stand and raise your glasses to the new Mr. and Mrs. Morris, to Craig and Steph.
There was something about that kiss, girl.